What's astonishing about William Butler Yeats is the ability he had to remake himself. As he advanced, his poems became better. That's very, very rare in a poet. The early Yeats is really quite extraordinary. Yeats had already separated himself from the pack, as it were. He was the king of the cats, as he described himself. If we had only the pre-1900 poems, he would still be a quite extraordinary poet.